Hello everyone, Angie Thompson here from Living in America. I am so very excited to share 25 days of Christmas around the world with you. This year I have been so lucky to meet so many wonderful people from so many different cultures that I truly wanted to be able to share it with everyone else. So I started this program and we will be meeting one person each day from a different country and a different culture to talk about how they celebrate the holidays, their traditions, which holidays they celebrate. And I'm very excited because what I've learned through this year is that no matter how different we are on the outside, deep down, we are all the same. We all love and value family, friends, and food. It's a very fun series. I'm very happy to have all of you join us. Please share with anyone that you think might be interested. Even kids, I think, would be interested in some of these. We have some real characters that I interviewed, good friends of mine, and we just had a great time making it. There will also be lots of bonuses. So there will be recipes, links to articles about the countries, more pictures from traditional dishes, and many, many more things, even some panelists and other interviews. And if you have any questions about any of these cultures or any of the participants or the businesses featured or the people featured, please reach out to me. I would love to talk with you. And again, I just want to thank everyone that has supported me on the journey of living in America. I have never been happier to be able to do what I do, to help people work across cultures and to communicate with each other during difficult times and really come together as a community, one really, really large community, the entire world. I am so excited. And if there's anything that I could ever do for you or your companies, please reach out. So today I'm gonna start off day one with one of my favorite people, Gibran Martinez. He is from our neighbor to the south, Mexico. And welcome to day one.